I appreciate the concern and all your efforts, but all this is quite excessive. Let's be candid here. I have Alzheimer's. Mistakes are to be expected. This thing that happened at the performance, not knowing where I was, it was mortifying. Yes, I'm embarrassed, ashamed even. But I suppose that's just my new reality now. My most prestigious days are behind me. What happened there is just the new normal. Swallowing a mistake like that. Ever since I was a child, my motto was always, pain makes you worthy. Perfection makes it worth it. So yes, I feel guilt. Who wouldn't? Especially someone in my position. But to call it excessive, erratic, obsessive. Look, my friends and colleagues, they mean well, but they simply don't understand. They never have. I built my whole life in pursuit of perfection. Once you've experienced true perfection, nothing less will ever do. That performance. I failed the audience. I failed the orchestra. I failed myself. I failed everyone who has depended on me because I made a terrible mistake. The first, no doubt, of many to come. And there is not a goddamn thing you, me, or any of your technologies or techniques can do about it. I can work through my problems on my own. I always have. Furthermore, to be frank, the suggestion that trauma has anything to do with this is a tremendous overreaction. Just stop wasting your time on me. At this point, why does any of it matter anyway? Well, here we are. There is more to this fading old gal than I thought. That performance where I forgot where I was, it wasn't about the Alzheimer's. It wasn't even about being perfect or about me as a performer. It was about fear. Perhaps my whole life's work has been about fear. Fear of failure, fear of Mr. My piano instructor as a child berating me over and over and then slamming the whole board on my hands. Even after he had long since left my life, I still felt something in the pit of my stomach every time I reached for the keys. Curious how I forgot that moment, and yet its ghost continued to haunt me, pushing me, chasing me really to the greatest heights, taking its toll on my spirit with every step, every perfect performance. I wonder if the ghost too will fade along with everything else. Perhaps the Alzheimer's will provide that one final mercy. But even if it doesn't, I feel a sense of rest now. Refreshed, like when you air out a dusty room. I suppose healing will take time. I don't know how much of that I have left. The song of my life may be reaching its conclusion, but I now feel certain of this. It will be ending on a high note. Thank you, Doctor. Thank you for this most precious gift.